Good morning, students and staff of Zeeland High School. Thanks so much for joining us for the Morning Announcements Show. I'm Jaden.
I'm Jeff.
Let's get started with the 100th show of the year.
Today is National Melanoma Monday, recognized melanoma, also known as skin cancer. Remember to wear a sunscreen to protect yourself. Often cases of melanoma later in life can be attributed to being sunburned early in life.
Mm-hmm. The schedule is altered this week. We have in-person half days Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Wednesday will be first and second period, Thursday will be third and fourth period, and Friday will be fifth and sixth period.
E-Student Senate elections are coming up right after tulip time, the week of May 12th. With light at the end of the tunnel and our battle against COVID, many social events and community action programs will be back, and you could be a part of them here at Zeeland East. Applications are on the link found in the east section of the announcements page. They are due May 4th.
Mm-hmm. Live streams of performing arts performances can be found at zpsarts.anywhereseat.com. Our next events are Proof on April 26, 27, 28, and 29, the Zeeland High Players Awards Night on May 3, and the Orchestra Senior Recital on May 4. All three of these are free.
Anyone interested in joining B Club, they will be meeting on tomorrow after school in room D122. You'll receive consent forms and then head outside to see the hives and practice with the equipment. If it is raining, they'll be having a short meeting inside. All grades 9 through 12 at East and West are welcome to attend.
And now for some sports.
The East baseball team made it to the championship game Saturday at Hudsonville Invitational Tournament. Unfortunately, they lost to Hudsonville 4-5. Sam Cochran was the leader on offense, collecting multiple hits and scoring multiple runs on the day.
The West softball team beat Covenant Christian Saturday 15-12. They were led by Carly Sleeman, who went 4-5 and just shy of hitting the cycle with two singles, a double, and a home run. Alexa Brott was 3-4. Lily Brower and Taylor Zweigerman both had two hits. Freshman Morgan Patrick hit her first home run, high school home run. Congrats. In the second game, the Ducks lost to Allendale 4-5. Lily Brower and Taylor Zweigerman both hit home runs. In the final game of the day, the Ducks beat Zeeland East 16-2. West was led by Carly Sleeman, who went 4-4 with two home runs, a double, and a single. She drove in five runs. Lily Brower and Taylor Zweigerman both had a single and a double.
The West baseball team won the Wooden Bat Tournament Saturday, beating Hastings 10-0 and Thornapple Kellogg 5-4. Carter Hughes started the championship game for Zeeland West. The right-hander allowed three hits and zero runs over five innings, striking out three and walking zero. Josh Agar and Hayden Ryder entered the game out of the bullpen and helped to close out the game in relief. Agar recorded the last four outs to earn the win for the Ducks.
Mm-hmm. Jack Alderink, Corey Holtrus, Carson Gulker, and Joe Steele each collected one hit to lead Zeeland West's offensive attack.
It's time for the Pledge of Allegiance. We're going to throw it to Pledge Correspondent Logan. Take it away.
Thank you, guys. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Back to you, guys.
Thank you, Logan. That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. Tomorrow is National Teacher Appreciation Day. Here at ZHS Video, we appreciate all of our teachers and wish to recognize the role that they have in our lives. I'm Jaden.
And I'm Jeff.
And we're asking you to always remember to be nice.